the CONCACAF under 16 then. It was the last team to win the under 16 championship back in 1988. Was part of the team that played in the World Cup the following year as the yellow card being given to Omar Perez. Second yellow card being issued.